Now back to the Hadrix Power Political Hour that you guys didn't hear any of.
And thus, we enter the Clockwork Mansion.
Yes.
Undyne, I believe it is your move.
Okay. But I'm still playing with my Play-Doh. That's a great job. A puppy delivery service. You drive around and you go to people's houses with puppies. They rent a puppy for like 30 minutes. And you sit there with them while they play with the puppy. And then you leave. It's a puppy delivery service.
You're going to start one?
Ah, oh, a corgi delivery service. Ah, oh, that would be great.
So, after the last part, we ate and talked. And it's 5 in the morning. And
see,
it's 5 in the morning. That says it all.
Like, in theory, that sounds great. But then think about it. Like, these poor dogs be brought to, like, different environments all day long. Different people,
sometimes
different smells.
Sometimes it's just tired and wants to poop all over the floor.
Oh, yeah. What about chinchillas? We can't do goats. They're not civilized.
Hey, I own goats.
And they peed everywhere, didn't they?
Well, they're goats.
That's what I'm saying!
You don't housebreak a goat?
Now, what
maybe
is...
Maybe someone has. You can housebreak rabbits, sort of.
Yeah, what's an awesome business, an actual business, is goat landscaping businesses. Yes, and, like, after Hurricane Katrina, there was a lady who had, like, her pack of goats, and she would take them to places that got overgrown by all the weeds and kudzu and everything, and she put up a little pin, and they would just clear cut the whole area, because they're goats!
Goats will do that. The cattle herders?
Yeah.
Hated sheep herders.
Yeah.
Hated them because the sheep would eat the grass like all the way down.
Yeah, it's... yeah, goats. Oh, that'd be cool. I think it's from a writer's standpoint, Japan is so interesting. I guess Tokyo in particular with their modular
do you think
way
be clockwork
of doing things.
Blood flies in here?
Ooh, that one's red.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold.
Oh, dear.
You're here by appointment.
It's a psycho mansion.
Bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here. They are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation. For reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who dared to explore further, back out.
Oh God! Doesn't that
Psycho
doesn't that
mansion.
Sound like Cohen? This is so Rapture. I'm like terrified to do anything now. Like these grapes are poison.
They're fresh grapes, fresh poison grapes.
I'll dream of this thing dragging Delilah down into the depths.
Who's Delilah?
Our aunt, our aunt. The one who usurped the throne from us.
Oh, right. Her.
These things are gonna spit fire.
No, they're not.
I'm gonna fight one.
Alright, let's go. There's gonna be clockwork soldiers. No, we already read that.
Oh, yeah. Nothing else. Oh, I want the pencil.
There's a typewriter. We could tuck that under an arm. I bet that'd sell for something.
There's no cover. There's no... There's no up places, there's...
Use the heart.
Right.
One, two, three...
That's the front door, though. That's where we came in.
Yeah. No, we came in from over here.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
I'm all up. I don't see... There they are.
What?
Okay. There are four. There are only four things here. A rune and three...
Mm-hmm.
I hope there's a really good, charm.
We want the boom charm.
I hope there's a whalebone room where they just have whale bones piled. Wouldn't that be great?
Okay.
And we have a knife to slice them with, all thin into the shapes we need.
This thing shows up purple. Nothing else shows up at all. That was the extent of our vision.
You think the rune is going to turn out to be a shrine?
Oh, that'd be cool. This thing...
A clockwork outsider shrine? Well, get in! This looks like a nice, safe room.
God damn it!
You're in neutral territory. It's fine. But what's that thing behind you?
I wanted to get to safety.
Seems safe enough.
Oh, the controller's just vibrating like mad. Is that a...
What is it?
That is a clockwork soldier's arm. First, I thought it was a whalebone.
Equip it. That'll be our new weapon.
I wish. Okay, this is their torso. So, where's the little bit in the back?
Remember vulnerable the wooden place?
Yeah.
I think that's the inner workings.
Oh, and the wood is just like a casing?
Something like that.
Well, the red bits look pretty vulnerable.
When we find one, we'll know. We'll look it over real good.
Oh, this is an elevator room. Oh.
There's a clockwork castle.
Oh, yes. This is definitely a clockwork mansion. They weren't kidding. Is that a turret?
Oh. Rich people. Always having to show off.
Rich inventors.
It's not enough to have a mansion. It's gotta be a clockwork mansion.
That thing looks really cool.
This looks really cool. Whack! Aren't we supposed to kill this inventor?
God, that startled me. Yeah, we are.
Chess piece?
To laboratory!
Okay. So how do we activate the room? It probably doesn't go up, it probably goes down.
Lever. Configuration lever!
Who would build something like this and why?
Oh, this is awesome! It's glowy.
Keep an eye on the soldier. Walk around and marvel.
Okay, folks, I just have to say, this is amazing. I mean, when they say clock... I'm talking! Rude! When they say clockwork mansion, you think it's just gonna, like, a mansion that's just gonna showcase this
just
stuff.
Just gonna have a bunch of gears.
No, means the whole thing is clockwork.
I guess we should go up the stairs.
No, I'm gonna look around.
He might freak out and attack us. Let's just go.
Extra diagnostic playback loop.
Before he freaks out and sends a dozen clockwork soldiers up our butt.
No, he probably wants us to go up there to die. You're the one being rude!
Well, we are the uninvited guest.
Yeah.
I wonder what other stuff we're gonna encounter.
More of these.
So, is he up there, you think? That's probably what we rip off there. What does it look like under the eye?
Hostile territory.
No, only invited guests are beyond that threshold. Okay.
Okay, to the elevator.
No, no, up the stairs, yeah.
This feels so much like Cohen. Oh, in the theater. Oh, oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
Let's not let the machine get uncertain.
Ooh, what are these green bits? Wait,
you
wait,
can
wait.
Slide it open.
Yeah.
They're lights.
Okay, okay. Now we can close it. We're not doing anything rude. We're not gonna smash anything. We are merely here seeking an audience with the genius.
I wonder what happens if we drop assassinate one of them.
I can save it if you wish to try. Just checking. I don't think that's gonna go well, dude.
Did you see how fast it jumped? It's nimble.
Very nimble. Very, very, very nimble. I see, I would put something. Aha! I was gonna say, I would put something in there.
A stun mine is one of its components? Uh-oh.
Intriguing.
Private.
Intriguing.
You really should have worked that inside your wall, that cable.
I know I am.
Well, yes.
Yes. Great. Another one. Well, these stun mines are awfully nice. It feels better to have.
I wonder how.
Because they emit electricity.
But how effective will they be, I wonder?
It's wood. Ugh, why would you carve it like. I think you're right. No, that's not a gun, it's a camera. It's the eye. See? That it's that.
Okay.
Weird. Because, I mean, we're used to computers, but where... What's the inner workings in the computer?
Clockwork.
It's all clockwork. That's amazing.
It's a clockwork soldier.
Yeah. A rewire tool.
One of the great things about dimension travel is you get to pick up weird crap like that.
Yeah.
Retro tech. Nobody knows how to deal with it.
That's a weird painting picture to have. I like that its voice isn't inherently
scary.
Yeah, or mechanical, you know, like it's not your typical
exterminate.
Oh, that would have been awesome. I don't think we've ever seen a little stepladder. I'm sorry, folks, I'm just taken aback a little bit.
Is that a typewriter?
Yeah, it's a stupid typewriter.
Yeah, the Dalek, that was a ring modulator.
Yeah!
It was meant to make metallic sounds sound metallic, because the recording, the microphones they had back then, they weren't up to modern specs at all.
No.
So they put the sound of, you know, like ringing a bell or anything metallic through the ring modulator. It was not meant for a human voice. And then comes sci-fi and they start pulling things like that out. So the Dalek was the ring modulator specifically.
Mm-hmm.
You can actually get you can actually get free software that emulates a ring modulator nowadays. So you can make Dalek voices.
Okay, so
Killer
if you...
Ringer for Audacity is a plugin. Oh, you gonna do it?
No, I'm handing it off to you.
What, me? What? My turn is this?
I'm not that foolish.
But aren't we supposed to talk to him
Look,
first?
I saved right beforehand so that you All can right. do your stupidness. And when it fails, you just hand it back to me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is...
Real fair.
Yeah, blind it!
I'm gonna have the crossbow as my second, since I don't have incendiary rounds.
I know it's terribly unprofessional, I know, but I wish we had...
Whoa, my gosh!
You took its head off! Oh no! Remember, that's bad! Remember, it's gonna attack everything!
We beheaded it.
Yes, you did!
Corey lost. It sounds so sad. Okay, one more question.
Quarry over here! Oh!
It used all three. Okay.
Wow.
Well, I guess he wants to see us.
Give it back!
It used up a whole my. What? You said when it fails. You said when I die. I used up an entire stun mine.
Wow. After beheading it.
After beheading. I think beheading it just made it so we can't see.
Oh.
Black. One.
Huh.
Oh, we're going to collect them. Okay, heading up.
I'm gonna do this as a separate save. I mean, I'm not gonna save over. I'm not gonna save over what we just did.
We just beheaded and then destroyed your mama. Just to prove a point.
You ain't shit, buddy.
No, wrong way. That's the don't.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
We want to go upstairs to the back,
no,
the glass door.
No,
oh my god.
Way. I think we've seen it before.
You're so furry. Wow, this place is a lot of rooms.
Oh, different configurations, right?
Yeah.
Where the hell are we? One,
one, two, three.
Hysteria.
There's a basement then.
What? God. These levers. I want to pull all of them. Oh, that's the atrium and the exit. So that must be its two configurations. Atrium and exit. Oh, look at it. Wait, why are there people? That's not a clockwork soldier.
It's a palace.
That's just on display. It'll wake on its what?
I kind of want to meet this guy.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I kind of want to say hello to him.
Okay, let's go. No, you didn't. No. What? No. No. We're saying hi to the guy!
You're shy.
No, we're not! That's right. No. I'm just gonna die, folks.
You were killed by the regular guard. Playback didn't even do anything.
No. Playback is his name. Yeah, I agree. Let's go meet this guy. I don't really feel like being dodgy and like, oh, well, I mean, you killed his thing. We impressed him and we proved a point.
Yeah.
So,
that
yes.
I was just making a point. We don't like being underestimated.
Mm-mm.
When he tries to kill us, he's bringing it all to bear.
Yep.
We won't accept anything less.
Yep.
Of course, we only have one more stun mine. and it was his stun mine. So, that kind of takes the...
Now that's part of the message. We'll use your own shit against you. If you're stupid enough to leave it out, then we're stupid enough to use it against you. Alright, yes, we don't go that way. We go and say hi. But we still have that rewire tool.
Hmm.
Oh, interesting. Oh, hello.
Now that I've worked out who you are.
Wow.
Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine.
Oh my god.
That's
awesome.
No.
That is a death trap bridge.
Smokes his fingers.
Yep. He's our friend. Ish. Comfortably.
Oh, well.
How friendly. That's fair. That is fair.
Cool. We're gonna steal all kinds of shit from you.
You know, I'm glad we saw
pistol,
him.
Pistol! I want it! I bet his pistol's more interesting than...
Oh. Touché!
Fair's fair.
You gotta juke up to the...
I'm thinking.
But time is still... Oh, go up and hit him. Oh no.
Sword plan doesn't work very well.
You got one of them. Oh. Woo. Ooh. What?
Six.
What? Oh.
Okay.
Wow. I say guns. What?
Oh! What did he do to me?
He shot you with alternative tactical mode.
Wow!
I think that was a laser or a lightning bolt.
So, stun mine's a good opening. I was thinking of luring it into a spring wire trap, but it shot me. I didn't expect that.
Well, touche, gang.
Can we deflect that with our sword? I think gun's a good plan. Stun mine and gun. Seems good to me.
Stun and gun! This has gotten really interesting. How would you do this if you did the stealth undetection? Ah. Man, this is gonna be hard. Yeah, Jinder. Alright, I am just...
Until then. Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Temperature has to get off. I'm waking up. Lady Emily.
No, not that. Oh, crap. I threw a grenade. It doesn't seem to have done anything.
Oh, you went straight up. You didn't do the stun?
I threw a grenade, a regular one.
Okay, what if... I got it! Cut one head off and they'll fight each other.
If we can figure out how to do that...
Just fall on one. One of them's sparking. You did
something. Oh, yeah, just do the thing I can't do.
You can do it. I have faith in you.
Wait. We have a rewire tool. Okay, we can either... try. Actually, I don't think we can...
Just behead one.
I don't think we can rewire that wall of light. We can rewire one of them, though.
Yeah, but just behead it. Do it now.
What did you do for that? Trigger or bumper?
Yeah, I don't know. Hit them both.
We're trigger. Ah, no. Panic!
Grenade, you said that doesn't do anything. No, that does something, all right.
Panic?
That's quite a shock to my teeth.
Panic? Panic? What?
Okay, try it again. Try the stabby kill button.
No. No, you're not.
Catastrophic damage to head.
I was just about to say, where'd the other one go?
Wow, it blew you off a chandelier. Okay, I'll get this.
Yes, because that was a tactical failure.
It's okay, I got this. Okay.
I really want to go and pull those other configuration levers.
As much as I want to lay down the stun mine, I think I'm going to
I don't think we should waste it. Yeah. I think the beheading trick and making them fight each other is the way to go. Mm-hmm.
Rewire tool is precious.
Yeah, but if it'll work for us...
Then you can have a minion.
Exactly! But how long will that minion last? They're pretty tough, yeah. Okay, run and hide.
I'm waiting.
Okay, it's coming.
Look at them close the stuff down.
Okay, there. Oh no, they see you!
Why won't you aim up?
Because it's stupid! Okay, so if you teleport behind them, they lose their quarry.
No, they can see both ways, but we haven't.
No, we don't. Oh no.
Okay. Okay, first of all, heal.
Definitely.
Got it!
Get away!
There they go!
Oh, I feel so bad for it! Look at its friend just like, George?
They're fighting.
Oh, they are. Oh. No!
Ow, that hurts so much. Got him!
He's scouting.
Okay, no head for you.
I broke my stress ball.
Who are you gonna shoot now, huh?
It's bleeding.
And now... bullets. Oh, it knows I'm near.
Now, is that an arc? It's...
cooling down.
Heal. Nope. Stand clear. Okay, I think it's a burst.
That's an open thing on the arm. See it? We blew off the thing.
You blew off the covering. Shoot. Bet you could hit it.
It's okay. The machine has lost its quarry. Where is it?
Right over there.
I don't like when I lose visual sight of them.
Nice. Wooden housing breached. You know he's gonna send more. Hey, we can go underneath the table.
Okay, shut it
fighting does not work. But I had to give some testing.
Interesting.
Okay. Way back indicates lost
enemy. Well, what else do we have to experiment with?
Going under the table there? Hiding under the table.
Well, it can't see. It's got no head.
Yeah. You sure about that?
It can hear even when I'm sneaking. There's no sneaking up on it, so how would you rewire it?
You would probably teleport behind it.
Here.
Nice.
Well, I used up the bullets, so now I'm going to use a crossbow bolt.
That's so, more precise. There you go. That's his own voice.
Alright.
Kieran's own voice.
Switching to alternative method.
Alternative tactics. I would hazard to guess that there's more stun mines and rewired tools in the cabinets around the perimeter. So if we snuck around, we might could find stuff. Yeah.
Yeah, it got me. Yes, God, if I could just hit it in the back, but a crossbow bolt isn't good enough. All right.
It's just gonna stay there.
If I could just hit it in the freaking back, I wish I could sneak up on it. It's driving me crazy. I can't just sneak up. All right. There's one more thing we haven't tried.
I don't think this is gonna work. But we are pretty quiet.
Nope. I can't attack it. Overheating?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it's overheating. We could get closer that way, but we can't get it.
Yeah.
Well, I've exhausted all my stuff. I'm going to try another crossbow bolt one more time, directly in its back. Its weak point's right there. It's driving me crazy that it's right in front of me. Oh, wow, it worked that time. Shit.
I would hazard to guess he's going to send
two
more.
Of my clockwork shoulders are no match for me.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
He's not going to send three? Go get their plaques.
Yep.
Yep, just gotta show off real quick.
Okay, plaques.
There it is.
Where's the other one?
Around. No.
Does this one not have a plaque?
It had to have had a plaque.
I wonder what the plaques are for. Did it have to have a plaque?
How useful.
Oh, interesting. Yes. Well, I guess I'm going to pull the lever.
No, wait, let me do it.
Oh.
Never mind. Jump down.
Interesting. So, the wire goes this way.
Yes, like on the outside. But then where?
Alright, well, there's different directions I could go. But I'm going to go down here. And hope I don't get smushed.
The space behind the walls.
And what do we find here? That could be useful.
The throw?
Yes, at one of the robots.
Do you happen to see a Play-Doh container with a purple lid on the floor? 4.
No, I see only the red one. And, oh, here's the purple one.
Oh, thank you. I brought my stress ball.
So I could carry this around with me if I was comfortable carrying whale oil with me.
You can't use magic. You can't really jump. You can't, definitely can't use a sword.
Well, I'm just going to flip this pulley.
Interesting, interesting.
I gotta go quick. Never mind. I'll just,
be stuck here.
It's okay.
No, we're fine.
This is fine. I'll just...
Think about how much space is actually in this mansion to make room for all this clockwork stuff.
Yeah.
Imagine just, like, the hydraulic fluid that this place has to go through. Not even the hydraulic fluid, but, like, like, all the grease for the wheels.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Okay. This time, I'll get it. The objective is to get back out.
There you go.
Whatever. Just get me out of the hole. Okay.
Is really creepy.
But
staring.
The target is always on my thing.
Mm-hmm.
And the assessment chamber, I wonder what that is.
Mm-hmm.
Where he gets to assess me.
Ooh.
On Bakers and Electroshock! And other pleasant fun activities. My electroshock machine provides insights into the human mind. Though admittedly the subject is damaged or destroyed in the process.
Oh darn.
The advancement of knowledge is usually worth the sacrifice. Of course. Once having tested it on a baker, I found I could obliterate the memories of his life, and thus his personality, while not impeding his ability to bake bread.
I don't think I like this guy anymore.
I thought it odd at the time, but it's the exact effect I wish to reproduce in Sokolov.
No!
Sadly, I've never been able to reproduce it to my satisfaction.
Oh no, he's gonna electrically
Shock.
Lobotomize him.
Yeah. Sokolov, however, is no mere baker. If he refuses to aid me, it's doubtful that my machine could be used to weaken his willpower without also obliterating the knowledge and capabilities that are so precious to me. Still, the thought of reducing Sokolov to the state of infantile stupor is satisfying.
I thought he looked up to him.
Assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not
sure. That's the way we spare Jindosh.
Oh no. Oh no.
There's something
how poetic,
poetic
yes.
About it.
Hmm.
What do y'all think? Murder or electroshock? They're both horrifying and unethical, but.
Hmm.
This game is so much darker than the first one.
Maybe that's because we're doing it in high chaos?
I mean, the first game was filled with rat plagues and stuff, but
this is more human menacing, you know? Is that a full bath?
Okay, this is a bathroom with a lever. What do you think?
Configuration lever.
What does the bathroom turn into?
I don't know. Maybe it'll configure the toilet to actually be there.
Oh, you're right. It goes from a bath to a toiletry.
Wait, grab that painting if we can. Can we? Yes.
Is he planning
Stilton?
On it? Is this the advancement he plans for humanity? Like, for society, everyone will have bathrooms that turn into toiletries?
I like all the plants. That's pretty cool.
Alright. Well, I guess I pull the lever.
Oh. Bedroom.
Turning. And what is this?
Weird. People. I don't like the music. Not that way, not that way. Right. Are we close to any of them? That's kind of close. That's really close.
But it's beneath our feet.
Black. Yeah, it's on the wall. It's on the wall. The wall. The wall. The wall. What are you?
But it's his bedroom.
What are you doing?
It's not. It's got a tag.
It hurts him on his bedroom. Number 7.
Rewire it. Circuitry. Insert.
Invert faction. Yes.
What do you think?
Yes.
This
yes.
one?
Yes. Hi. What should we name him? Now we
Ready?
can't. Chase. Oh, look at his legs. Look how they're connected. No, at the hip. And the shoulders. Ooh.
I call you.
Now we can't go something lame like Robbie, you know, because robot.
No. The one with the long fingers, Edward Scissorhands. There's got to be a version. Yeah, Edward. Something along those lines.
What about the one things from Street Fighter? The teeth.
It won't walk. It's just gonna stand. But
because nothing's attacking us? Very astute of you, Emily.
Well. Well, I don't see how we could have rewired one that was actively hostile.
Oh.
Because, I mean, when they're actively hostile, you can't get near them.
Yeah.
Still, I'm sure I can find a use for it.
Clothes. Silver graph developing tray.
What's a silver graph?
Photograph.
Oh, right.
I assume. Yeah.
Please fix me.
Number 2.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that feels better. Oh. Pick up. Take it. See, he did walk away from the wall.
Oh, yeah. That's not ours. Ours is... Oh, yeah.
That's ours, yeah.
What clockwork can accomplish? These are cameras.
Yeah. No! No.
Okay, so there's a duration.
Oh, Robbie.
They're not eternal.
Yeah. That sucks. So it won't wait for us.
Beaten one of my clockwork soldiers. Questions. Give it to me. I can't pick it up.
Give me my dollar. This was our friend.
Where'd it go?
Smashed into pieces.
Where'd it go?
There it is.
Okay, I got you, plaque.
Number 7. I wonder how many there are.
I don't know.
Because we didn't see the other two.
So, anyway, we've got two rewire tubes.
This is to take... What? What?
Clockwork collector.
What?
Oh.
Oh! Oh! Plates from 3 Quad.
There's some more plates.
No. So I think the cameras are to make a movie.
No, they're to analyze the movements so that you have all these pictures and then you use those to make better clockwork things.
Yeah. Cool.
Oh.
Itchy ear.
Much. Soldiers have played their part, but each costs more coin than a wealthy man sees in a lifetime. It could take years to find a solution on my own. But if Sokolov can be tamed to get
Oh, that sounds... That sounds so sinister. Like, I mean, the two of them working together, what they could make.
It's his old teacher, sister.
Good job! Good job! Good job! Really good job!
Oh. People!
Leeds! Leeds! Run! Where do I hit?
What?
Behind you!
Where the heck am I?
I don't know.
Oh, that's a dead end.
Hadrix, you just keep making more and more friends! Yes. Yes, die. Yes. Yes. Let it be my turn. Yes. Oh, man. Who was that?
Here you go.
That was a...
I don't know, but once those two spotted me, it was just all hell. Oh,
yeah, no, that is so hard.
I was just... I should have thrown down a stun mine. I was thinking, oh, Clockwork Soldier, I'll rewire. And then there's a human comes to me. I'm like, oh, shit, human, what do I... Okay, and then, like...
Destroyed Clockwork Soldiers don't count towards the level of chaos.
So I backed up and went down, and then suddenly, surprise! A whole bunch of people! I'm like, oh no, what do I do? Where do I go? And everywhere's a dead end.
Yes, and so it seems like it's reasonable to assume that for every Clockwork Soldier, there's two guards.
Hmm.
Actually, I don't know if that's reasonable to assume, but I'm gonna assume it anyway.
There's another choice here.
What?
Assuming Jindosh's electrocution works. Not sure I'd call it mercy.
Okay, so break that Clockwork Soldier in there and rewire tooling it. You got a rewire tool and all kinds of stuff in there.
Yes.
So and you know what door not to open without due care.
Yeah. So...
That's where we came, that's where I ran in from.
Yes. Yes, you already...
I still didn't ride the bathtub around to see what was on the other side.
Yeah, I'll do that. I just wanted to see...
No, there was nothing else. I checked.
Nothing in here? Okay.
Because those didn't actually swap.
Now, well, if you...
The center of the floor does. Yeah, here. And I went down and saw all of it.
So this doesn't...
It just goes between one and two.
What happens if we run down there?
I don't know, but I undid the electric fence and just immediately went to check out what he was hiding there. You know?
Oh. That's an earlier model. Aren't you guys pretty? Ooh.
That's the ceramic face.
That's like a minotaur. Minotaur? Minotaur? Okay, no, there has to be something in these.
Mm-mm, I checked.
There has to be.
No?
Other than that... No... No, we're just gonna be lame game. We're gonna be lame.
Oh, it's kinda cool.
Oh no, it is cool. This place is awesome.
But yeah, we're gonna be loaded down with wire tools now.
Yeah. What do we got? How are we doing? Four! Oof.
Sorry.
No, don't be here. It's fine.
I have to fight those things, you know.
Okay, I think this guy might be nuts. Like official terms, you know. Of use. Huh, their pizzas still show up. Am I gonna pull the
lever? Because this was the configuration we were in when we came in.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Blah, 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 blah. Yep, totally paying attention to what you're saying, dude. Totally care. Ooh, I think we can bypass a lot of his bullshit by just skulking around. Where am I?
Down here?
Behind the scenes, yeah.
Probably. But he could just as easily have Clockwork soldiers down here.
I know.
And I'm kind of interested in hearing this guy talk. He's kind of like a GLaDOS.
Yeah.
Change. Why was he storing that down here? And I stole my loose change in a drawer.
What is this? No wooden shoes permitted on the premise. No exceptions. Spare my nerves.
Of a ruler going into somebody else's nation and assassinating someone, slipping back to their own country. What are the political ramifications?
Bad.
Like, personally.
That's terribly uncouth, Hadrix. Not recommended for polite society.
I've never tried it.
Well, don't.
I mean the assassination end, not the royalty end. I've done that a few times.
Been there, done that.
Yes. Gets boring. The citizens, they expect you to do things like name their nation.
'Tis a weary life. Boring.
We should look at the heart periodically.
Yeah.
I bet one of the rooms, the Rune Charms, is down.
No. Well, those two. Those still old people drinking poison?
Bill! My gosh, aren't they done yet?
Aren't they dead yet? I'm so tired of hearing about them.
Maybe.
Unless it's just a whole bunch of different old people.
No, it's the same couple. It's just that the thing that they're drinking that's poisonous.
They're just going on a poison tour.
They built up an immunity to it.
Yes.
Oh yeah, Cruz drinking all the poisons of the world.
My God, they would be immune to everything.
Little sips mixed with wine to build up immunities to all of them.
Whoop.
Then they can sell their blood.
That's where I tried to zoop up to. Okay, there's the little thing. I will take this. There's gotta be a way to, like, I don't think there is, though, to heal, like, use mana to heal, you know, but I don't.
Would be nice, but
yeah,
I doubt it.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful with abilities like that, because they
yeah.
Everything in the game suddenly shifts.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's go back to the interworkings. Okay, back over yonder way. What? Oh, yes, you see. You see, I'm thinking on my delicate sensibilities. We need a healing.
Well, proper royalty knows not to stink up a place with
yes.
their corpse. These things are important.
Quite, yes.
Up
princess or empress needs to be Empires. Sensitive to...
That plaque says, please don't walk with wooden shoes.
Mm-hmm. So no Dutch allowed, got it.
Is that passive racism on his part, you think?
It's a cultural thing, not a race thing.
It's really easy, guy. Super easy to get into the inner workings.
Where does he see us?
He doesn't know where we are right now.
Oh.
Okay.
Is there anything? It would show up.
Let's just keep going.
I don't want to be on the ground. I want to... I don't like... Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get to a safe place. Okay. I hope that bowl is just to catch a drip and it's not a dog water dish. Just saying.
I don't want to encounter.
Yeah, dining lounge. Must be for the workers. Okie dokie do.
He hasn't built... I noticed he hasn't built Clockwork employees yet. Clockwork janitors.
Mm-hmm.
Replace everyone's jobs.
Billiards table. There's a configuration lever.
Because it goes upstairs to a room.
I want that. Game. You're weird.
Window.
These are windows.
Windows to what?
Oh, to the other side, where the people are.
Couldn't program balls.
You have no balls, game. Okay.
Where is this?
Don't know, but are there friends nearby? What do you say? Do not mop the floors while the arc pylon is active.
Whether you understand conductivity or not.
I love his passive-aggressive notes!
Stand clear!
What?
I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
What? Where? Down there? Oh. Bringing up the arc pylon. Oh, yeah. Look at the glass floors. Isn't that amazing? That's a portable glass pylon. Thank you for the rat demonstration.
Can we shoot it?
We can rewire it. Because, see... Oh. Look where those...
Wow.
I don't like the look of that. I don't like the look of anything here. Well, except for the plaques. Those are just amusing. I bet we could slice the window and knock it out. But I bet that would make a lot of noise.
Save.
Yes, actually, that would be a grand idea.
Well, they have brought up the arc pylon. And I think this is a good moment to end this idea. One. Until next time, and
unless
every
I
time.
Keep playing and not let you stop.
This is Hadrix.
Yeah, we're trying to keep these under 2 hours.
Except hour is
nice.
What it should be, but yeah. Goals. I think the arc pylon is our next goal. Mm. signing off. Bye-bye.